just a day before Bihar goes to polls in the first phase, one of the cities which is actually polling, Munger, there, which is just a small town in Bihar, just about 190 kilometers from the capital, Patna, in visuals which have emerged, we have seen about Bihar police indulging in lathi charge on a group of people who were making their way for a Durga Puja Visarjan, idol immersion in that area. What exactly happened is actually at this point depends on who you ask. The police in the area have come out with their version of the story, saying that the group of people started pelting stones at the police. That prompted the police to get into a lathi charge. Later, some shots were fired by country-made pistols from the mob itself. That led to one person losing his life and several others being injured. Police also at this time saying that 20 of their own cops are injured, and one cop has his head split open because of the violence that they faced from the mob in that area. But where exactly does the truth lie? Why did they started pelting stones in the first place? Let's just get some clarity over this entire issue. My colleague Manish joins me live now from Bihar. Manish, just on the eve of Munger going to polls, this entire story also taking a political colour now, with several opposition party leaders demanding Nitish Kumar, asking him why no action was taken. Also the SP of the areas, her role coming into question. Take us through what exactly happened.
Munger has several puja pandals, but it is not yet known who has given them permission to, you know, put up so many idols around, in and around Munger. But this particular puja pandal, one of the oldest in the city, had the tradition of, you know, people taking to the idol in the, you know, like even the Dasara puja is over, they take, you know, like they used to take generally one or two more days. But yesterday they were forced by the district administration to go for the idol immersion, and in that, you know, they were taking some time and
midnight. And when the police started really pressurizing them, then some pandal, you know, volunteers, they turned violent. They started, you know, arguing with them. There was some kind of altercation. There was stone pelting also. And after that, the police first, they started to lathi charge. You can see the visual there, which is really very shocking. And after that, there was some firing from the other side, and police is claiming now that then in defense they have to fire, in which one person died on the spot. He also belonged to this puja pandal and he was one of the volunteers, and at least four people are grievously injured. They are not yet confirmed report, but we are hearing that one of them have succumbed to the injury, but the police has not confirmed. They are saying that they were rushed to the Bhagalpur Medical College Hospital, so we have to await the confirmation. But yes, now this whole issue has taken a political turn. Obviously, the local SP Lippi Singh, she is daughter of Janata Dal United leader in Raj Sabha, RCP Singh, who is considered close to Nitish Kumar. And it is now being alleged that she was present on the spot. And some parties, political parties, obviously there is a polling tomorrow. They are alleging that firing, she ordered for the firing, but it is not yet confirmed because there were some magistrates also. But yes, of course, this whole thing has become very embarrassing for NDA. Now you must have seen the tweet of Deputy Chief Minister Sushil Modi, who has asked the Election Commission to take action, because right now it is not in the state government jurisdiction to remove any officer. But yes, they are now on the back foot. Kunal.
Manish, what is the current situation on the ground? We saw that tweet by the Deputy Chief Minister. He's also urging EC to step in. So is there now a question mark over polling tomorrow?
No, polling will, of course, the situation right now is tense, but the local officers, they are saying that they will be in a position to conduct the polling throughout the city. Of course, the EC has to take a call regarding this, and you will hear from them late tonight. Sonal.
All right, Manish Kumar, they're bringing you all the details. Let's quickly now play out what exactly that officer in question, SP of the area, Lippi Singh and the daughter of a JDU MP and JDU leader, as Manish was pointing out, had to say post the incident.
दुर्गा पूजा विसर्जन के टाइम पे एक अप्रिय घटना हुई, कुछ असामाजिक तत्वों की तरफ से रोड़ेबाजी की गई। रोड़ेबाजी में करीब 20 जवान घायल हुए हैं और एक थाना प्रभारी को का पूरा सर फटा हुआ है। उसके बाद कुछ भीड़ की तरफ से कुछ फायरिंग हुई, जिसमें दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण वश एक व्यक्ति की मृत्यु हो गई है तथा 6 लोग अभी घायल हैं। पूरे शहर में हम लोगों के द्वारा फ्लैग मार्च किया जा रहा है, स्थिति नियंत्रण में है और हम लोग की यही अपील है कि जो भी असामाजिक तत्व है वो इस तरीके की हरकतें ना करें। हमारी नज़र उनके ऊपर बनी हुई है, स्थिति अब कंट्रोल में है और किसी प्रकार की अफवाहों पर ध्यान ना दें।
आज दुर्गा पूजा के विसर्जन के समय कुछ शरारती तत्वों के द्वारा रोड़ेबाजी की घटना हुई है, साथ ही साथ पुलिस पर फायरिंग की घटना भी हुई है, जिसकी वजह से अनेक पुलिसकर्मी घायल हुए हैं और इसमें दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण तरीके से एक व्यक्ति की मृत्यु हुई है और लगभग 6 व्यक्ति इसमें घायल हुए हैं। तो मेरा सभी लोगों से अपील है कि कृपया सभी लोग शांति बनाए रखें, किसी प्रकार का माहौल दूषित करने का प्रयास नहीं किया जाए, अफवाहों पर ध्यान नहीं दें। स्थिति नियंत्रण में है और सभी से अनुरोध है सभी शहरवासियों की वो प्रशासन को सहयोग करें शांति बनाए रखने में। धन्यवाद।